Albuquerque police have arrested 59 more people in its citywide anti-crime operation. Officials say a total of 261 offenders have been arrested since the start of this operation back in August. Officers recovered 4 firearms and 6 stolen cars. A total of 61 outstanding warrants were cleared, and officers made 26 new felony arrests.